Now we studied some examples of BGJs. First of all is of ACE. The full form of ACE is of acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. Acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. Acquired means बाहर से ली हुई. Immunodeficiency means that deficit or that destroy the immune system. बाहर से ली हुई ऐसी कोई चीज that destroy the immune system. And syndrome means it is not a single disease due to which we affected from the many or group of disease. That's why it is known as syndrome. Syndrome word utilized for the many diseases means due to which we affected from many diseases, that is of AIDS, acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. It is caused by HIV virus, human immunovirus, human immunovirus. It is a type of retrovirus. It is type of retrovirus. Retrovirus, what is the retrovirus? A type of virus which is RNA as a genetic material. A type of virus which is RNA as a genetic material, that is of retrovirus. AIDS was first time investigated in 19th century, and whenever it will be transferred into the human body, its symptoms will be diseases or symptoms will be diagnosed after the some month to 5 to 10 years. Yani agar एड्स वायरस HIV वायरस ह्यूमन बॉडी में आ चुका है तो उसकी जो सिम्टम्स कुछ महीने भी लग सकते हैं और 5 से 10 साल तक भी उन सिम्टम्स को दिखाई देने में लग सकते हैं. ऐसा नहीं इमीडिएट उसके सिम्टम्स दिखाई देने लग जाते हैं. इन लास्ट फ्यू ईयर्स ड्यू टू एड्स 25 मिलियन पीपल डाई बिकॉज दैट नो क्योर दिस डिजीज present right till now. What is the life cycle of HIV? If you see the life cycle of HIV, that HIV virus that contains genetic protein coat, and which is inside the protein coat RNA genetic material is there, that is of retrovirus. When it infected affect the any normal cells, it incorporated only genetic material inside the host cells. This is of RNA of, or that is genetic material of the HIV virus. That will form DNA with the help of reverse transcriptase enzymes. Reverse transcriptase enzyme that will form DNA of viral protein. With the help of reverse transcriptase enzyme, it forms DNA of HIV or AIDS positive agent. Then this DNA will be incorporated into the host genome. Host genome. ये जो DNA बन चुका है that will be inserted into the host genome. ये host genome में अंदर आ जाएगा और that will be the part of host genome. इसके साथ अटैच हो जाएगा and it will be the part of host genome. Then it will be guided the host cell according to the function which is mentioned on the DNA of HIV virus. तो इसपे जो फंक्शन है उसके अकॉर्डिंग, सो इट विल बी फॉर्म इट्स कॉपीज, मीन्स कॉपी ऑफ एच आई वी वायरस एंड द प्रोटीन कोट ऑल्सो एंड दे विल असेंबल इन साइड दैट होस्ट सेल एंड फॉर्म्ड न्यू एच आई वी वायरस. देन दीज सेल, दिस सेल्स और होस्ट सेल विल बी ब्रश्ड आउट एंड अफेक्ट द न्यू सेल्स. Specially, this HIV virus target the T lymphocytes or T helper T lymphocytes, that is TH lymphocytes, and T lymphocytes, that is the main function is of T lymphocytes, which is protect our body from the different positive agent or foreign particles or foreign antigen or foreign proteins. If this HIV virus targets these cells, the cells count will be low, and due to which their function will be function, that is protection of the body, will be not performed, and due to which we affected from the many disease due to changing of environment or due to changing of different condition, we affected from simple diseases, बार बार बीमार होना, भूख नहीं लगना, वीकनेस आना, कमजोर होना, ये सारे इसके सिम्टम्स हो जाते हैं. क्यों? कि नॉर्मली जो इम्यून सिस्टम वर्क नहीं कर रहा है, टी हेल्पर सेल्स डिस्ट्रॉय होगी तो इजी गोइंग में हम किसी भी डिजीज से अफेक्ट हो सकते हैं. दैट्स व्हाई इट इज नोन एज सिंड्रोम. What is the main symptoms of AIDS? Symptoms, that is continuously fever, loss of appetite, loss of weight, continuous fever, loss of appetite, loss of weight, diarrhea, vomiting, and that person may be affected from different type of disease. These are the many symptoms. Diarrhea, vomiting is there, and we affected from any type of disease whenever we exposed from that different types of microorganisms. These are the symptoms. So how HIV transmission is there? Transmission of HIV. How the transmission of HIV virus, human immunovirus, is occurs? It is transmitted through sexual contact. Transmitted through sexual contact. It can transfer through mother to infant. It can be transferred to using infected syringes. It is also transferred to utilization of it is also transferred through blood transfusion, infected blood transfusion. A blood transfusion or from infected person to normal person. But that HIV is not transferred through by touching, by sharing of utensil or anything. It is only transferred through by contact of body fluids. One person body fluid contact with the another person means infected person body fluid contact with the normal person, that time it will be transferred. Otherwise the HIV or AIDS cannot transfer from one person to by hugging, by sharing utensil, by contacting, setting hands. It is not transferred from one person to another person. द पर्सन हु आर इज द मोर रिसेसिव और वी कैन से दैट इज मोर रिस्क कैटेगरी, कौन कौन हो सकते हैं? दैट पर्सन हु हैज मल्टीपल सेक्स पार्टनर, दैट इज द पर्सन हु इज हु इज ड्रग एडिक्शंस, देन टेक ड्रग्स थ्रू इंट्रो वीनल इंजेक्शन, दैट इज ऑल्सो in high risk, or infants, if their mothers is affected from that HIV, their infants will be high risk due to that will be transferred to from mother to new their infants or their children. AIDS, how can we prevent the AIDS disease? AIDS disease can be prevented by the use of disposal syringes. Disposal syringes के utilization से इसको prevent किया जा सकता है, रोका किया जा सकता है. Making blood transfusion safe, or before transfusion of blood, we have to diagnose that blood. The blood is having not contaminated or not, or that having not any type of disease. Next is of use of HIV free appliances in different operation theater, where we can utilize utensils. That's why it cannot be transferred from one person to another person. Most important, the development of awareness. WHO and different NGO also increase awareness in human beings, due to which they protect themselves, avoid multiple sex partner, use of condoms and other things, due to which that it will be not transferred from the one person to another person. How we diagnose the AIDS? AIDS diagnosed with the help of ELISA test. ELISA test is of enzyme-linked immunosorbent assay. Enzyme-linked immunosorbent assay, through which we can identify that the person is affected from AIDS or not. It is of antibody, antigen antibody reactions, through which we can identify at least or minimum concentration of the pathogen. कम से कम pathogen की concentration है वहाँ पे, इसको अपन find out कर सकते हैं ELISA test से, enzyme linked immunosorbent assay से. Otherwise, at initial stage we cannot identify that a particular person is affected from AIDS or not. Only this is the methods through which we can identify. So main till now no drugs is investigated through the scientists of this diseases. अभी तक ऐसी कोई medicine नहीं बनी है जिससे इसका complete cure सके, but prevention is better than cure. अगर ध्यान रखा जाए तो इससे बचा जा सकता है. अगर नहीं बचें तो इससे इफ एनी पर्सन इज अफेक्टेड फ्रॉम इज दिस डिजीज दैट कैन बी लाइफ विल बी इंक्रीज फ्रॉम सम मंथ टू ईयर्स, बट द डेथ विल बी अकर आफ्टर द सर्टेन टाइम पीरियड. सो प्रिवेंशन इज बेटर देन क्योर, द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट क्योर इज देयर.